Who? That video is up. You're up. Did you see the last final seconds? Mine. My YouTube channel is. You got a leg drop for Batista. Okay. My YouTube channel is my name, but instead of Myst, it's Mysterio.
This legend's built his career on outthinking and dominating his opponents. It's definitely all about the game. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Batista turns it around.
If he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's going to break his arm.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, look at the emotion.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
Oh, shit.
Reverse that. Oh, man.
I thought
these cage matches are such a career short. Watch it.
Batista now scaling the turnbuckle. And he gets out of the ring.
No!
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Oh, the punch connects. And he's heading back in. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Nice move. And the count's broken. Keeping the match alive. The WWE Universe, and the rest of the world for that matter, has witnessed Triple H at various points in his career. Whether he was being cheered or swimming in a sea of booze at the mere sight of him, this is a figure who had prided himself in being the absolute best in the business. And
you can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
And we're going back between the ropes.
And Triple H, what offense!
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Just take a moment and look at this crowd.
Right.
They know that when the game comes out, it's important and something memorable is going to happen. If it weren't important, he wouldn't be there. It's that simple.
And you can tell by the state of this crowd. I think it's safe to say everyone here is awaiting Triple H's next move. Heck, that includes us too. This is just awesome. Boof. Man.
Over the top rope. And he lands hard outside of the ring. Triple H looking to fit.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people.
Ow. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
And the animal goes down.
Man, that doesn't look good for Batista, Cole. Back into the ring now.
Now back to the ring.
Jeez.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Look at the heads up!
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Oh, that did it.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt bad. Oh. And he gets back in. Great counter. How much more are you willing to pay to...
Will it be? Two. And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
Oh.
Score the pin. One, two,
and there's the breakup. Could have been it right there.
King, Fandango is showing a mean streak we've never seen before.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're
lateral press. Oh, talk about a time we saved. This match isn't over yet. And he's heading back in.
Yeah.